I'm ready for some looking. I'm ready for some listening. I'm ready for some thinking today. If I'm going to be looking, what am I going to be using to look with?
Your eyes.
And if you're going to be listening, what are you going to be listening with?
Ears.
Your ears. And if you're going to be thinking, what are you going to be thinking with?
Your brain.
That's right. I heard one of you say that you thought I brought, what do you think I brought with me today?
Tadpole.
What is a tadpole?
Tell me
what it is.
It has a tail.
Wait just a minute. I'm listening to this friend in the picture. Tell me, what is a tadpole?
It has a tail and a body.
It has a tail and it has a body. What's a tadpole?
A baby frog.
It's a baby frog. Well, I need to know something. I did bring tadpoles, and you've had some to watch in your room, but I brought some fresh out of the pond water for you to see today. But I also brought something else with me. I brought one of my favorite books, and there is a
tadpole.
Listen, I don't know which one I want to do first, and I thought maybe you could help me decide. I'm going to draw a picture. I'm going to draw a picture of my favorite book. And then I'm going to draw a little cup with a tadpole. Now, you said it had a tail, and then you said it had a body. So there's my tadpole. I want you to help me decide which we're going to do first. If you want to see the book first, you're going to tell me that. Or if you think, you know what, I want to see the tadpole first, I'm going to let you tell me that. Which would you like to do first?
The tadpole.
The tadpole. Which would you like to do first?
The
tadpole. Which would you like to do first?
The book.
The book. What would you like to do first?
The book.
The book. What would you like to do first?
The tadpole.
The tadpole. What would you like to do first?
The tadpole.
The tadpole. What would you like to do first?
The tadpole.
The tadpole. What would you like to do first?
The tadpole.
The tadpole. What would you like to do first?
The book.
The book. What would you like to do first?
Book.
The book. What would you like to, oh, I got you. What would you like to do first?
The tadpole.
The tadpole. What would you like to do first?
The book.
The book.
Book?
In the very back, what would you like to do first?
The book.
The book. What would you like to do first?
Tadpoles.
Tadpoles and tadpoles. What would you like to do first?
Tadpoles.
Tadpoles, tadpoles.
I
have one friend that hasn't told me. What would you like to do first?
Tadpoles.
Tadpoles. Okay.
There's a lot of tadpoles.
There's a lot of tadpoles. I wonder, there are a lot of tadpoles. I wonder how many there are. How can we find out?
Count.
We can count. And this friend is already counting. Let's count them together. You ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Oh, 12. 13 would come next. You're right. How do I write that 12?
Write a 12.
1 and a 2. Somebody was drawing it in the air and somebody was saying it out loud. Let's draw it in the air. You ready? A 1 and a 2. Let's see how many wanted to read the book first. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's not a lot. Which one is more, the 6 or the 12?
The 12!
I'm going to circle that 12. Thank you for helping me decide. You know what we're going to do? We're going to take a few minutes, and we're going to get to look at the tadpoles that I brought for you, and then we'll get to do the book. You know what? You told me that a tadpole would turn into this is what I need you to do. I'm going to get the tadpoles. That's what I'm going to do. You're going to go find your seat at one of the three tables. And while we're getting ready to go, since you told me that a tadpole turns into a frog, I brought my log. And we're going to sing a song while we're going. There's my log, and I'm going to put some frogs on there. Frog, 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 frog. Frogs on a log. Frog log.
That rhymes.
Yes, that rhymes. It does. Let's count the frogs on my log. You ready?
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, let me get the five. Five frogs are on my log.
That ain't a five.
Oh, goodness, Miss Mary.
No, we are.
Frogs are four. It equals five.
There's that five. Okay. While we're singing, you can watch my board, and we'll let these frogs jump into the pool. You ready? Five, stand up for me. Everybody stand up. And when, oh, stand, freeze. As soon as we start singing, you walk to a table, okay? Five green and speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bug. Yum, yum. One jump into the pool. Look what I see happen. You went to the table and I'm getting ready. I see a sheet for you. Wait, say that again. How can you solve that problem? Well, why don't you go talk to him? Let's go talk to him. Oh, would we say it that way? Look what he did. All he did was say it and his friend moved. Okay, we're going to say it fast this time because everybody's in their chair. You ready? Four green and speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bug. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three green speckled frogs. Can you find three? Put it in the middle. Three green and speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bug. Yum, yum! What happened? One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two. Do you see the two?
No.
I wonder where two is. Is that two?
No.
Let's see. Two somehow got in my pocket. Now there are two green speckled frogs. I'm going to sing it in a whisper, but it's going to be fast. Two green speckled frogs. You got all of them and they went to eat bugs. You ready? One green and speckled frog sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bug. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool.
Here it was nice and cool.
So all that's left is my
log.
Can you make a zero?
Zero.
Yeah, you're making the zero. Thanks. Now, let me see. A zero is a circle. You're right. You know what? You were going to your chair while we were singing, and I was going to be singing the song. Now I'm going to do something different. I'm going to bring what to you? What are you going to look at the table?
Water.
Water. That's right.
Lemonade.
was big. Somebody said theirs is swimming. Oh, she said hers has a bug in there. You know what? In the pond, can you only get water? Sometimes you scoop up something else.
Mine's so big.
You know what I heard somebody say? I heard somebody say that theirs has what?
Back legs.
His has back legs. And she's listening to a friend. You can go ahead and sit down. Tell me.
Mine has lungs.
His has lungs. You might have a carpet.
Hello.
Put your listening ears on. What?
I have lungs.
You have lungs. So does a tadpole. That's okay.
Tail.
That's okay. Look at him wiggle. But you know what? My hands have to be so careful because my hands are kind of tough. He is okay. Okay, let me see who was on the carpet. Let me see who was on the carpet. Put one finger in the air for one frog. One frog is in the air. And put him behind you. Let's listen to another friend. His purse has lungs. Oh, wait just a minute. You know what? This friend is talking. You can't hear your friend. Tell me, Exon. Hers has lungs. Listening to your friend. Tell us. Uh-oh, I can't hear a friend. Hers still might have gills. Gills is like a fish head. You may go. Tell me about your tadpole. Listen. You may go. What? Hers has lungs. Oh, wow. Lungs and gills. Wait just a minute. I've got a friend who I have not tapped and who's not getting a turn to tell us. Okay. Tell me, Jaden, about your tadpole. His has legs. Tell me about your tadpole.